and to the heavens we shall ascend. Welcome, everybody, back to Let's Play Okami. Is it the finale? I don't know, but we are certainly closing in on it, that's for sure. In the last episode, we took out all the bosses we killed in all the game, or at least most of them, other than the owls, which was kind of a weird omission. I'm not sure if they're going to show up here or not. But anyways, other thing we did last episode is we left Isun behind. Is that going to come back to us? I don't know. Is Waka going to end up being the celestial fucking moon guy? Whatever, the moon people guy? I don't know. All these answers may happen right now. Let's do this. I am super hyped for the end of this game. Oh, look, it's this guy again.
Okami Amaterasu, just being able to see you with my own eyes. I can't tell you how much joy it brings me. It pains me that I can't remain with you until the end. But I know that you won't let us down. Now, I must join the others, but I'll never forget you. And how we used to play in the fields at our home. I pray that you will always shine bright, Amaterasu.
Okay, so I guess I can't go back and buy anything now. There goes my last chance to buy shit. Good thing I saved it before I started the episode, huh? So if I need to, if I happen to not be able to handle whatever's in front of me, we'll obviously be able to go back and buy shit from my other save. Otherwise, let's do this, guys. I got plenty of items. I haven't been using like anything, so if this comes down to shit I need to use, then I will use it. Hey, look, it's Waka. He's fighting Gansa. Gansa. He's fighting Gans. We must destroy Gans. There goes his sword. Now he's super fucked.
Dear you are, Amaterasu. I thought I could handle these before you arrived. But it seems I have met my match. This brings back memories, Moshari. Remember when we faced Orochi together on the celestial plane? Behold, it is shrouded in darkness, but make no mistake, this is none other than Yami, the evil ruler of darkness. It was he who slew the Celestials on board this very ark, and brought misfortune upon the land of mortals. Of course, it's too dark to see his true form now.
And let's light this bitch up and see what he looks like.
And so it begins. The dreaded day of darkness is upon us.
I'm the god of the sun, bitch. Let's light him up. Oh shit, hold on. No, don't block out the moon. Oh no, eternal darkness is upon us. Ah shit, there it goes, game over. All right guys, you guys ready? I'm ready. Bring it, Yami. Bring it, you big black ball of what the fuck. Alright. There it is. It's a big ball of what the fuck. Don't even know how to describe it. Looks like a smoke ball from Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Apparently it's fucking with the Amaterasu. Stop fucking with me, bro. What happened to him? What the hell? Did he just take all my brush techniques? No. No, you did not. Bro. No! Did that just happen, or is he just gonna also use them? He might just also use them, which is fine. That makes him a formidable match. He better not have stolen them from me, though. I'm gonna be sad as fuck if I can't use my shit. Wait, what?
Distorted time and space brings about this phenomenon. This ill-fated day only occurs once every 100 years. Nobody, not even the gods, has the power to stop it.
Okay. So we just let it happen, is what you're saying? Okay. The fuck? The fuck is a little sperm whale? Or a little spermy? Little spermy. Watch out! Oh shit, Waka's blocking us, dude. Oh no, Waka, no! Walking down.
Still, I shall stand firm and fight this battle. For it was I who brought the Ark of Yamato to the Celestial Plane. But I was oblivious to the evil that lurked in its depths. I caused the death of countless innocent Celestials and brought a curse upon the land of mortals. However, I cannot reset my actions nor undo my past.
Or the past. So he is the moon guy. We already pretty much guaranteed that. You know, we got it 100% confirmed. And he just got beheaded. That seriously just happened? Oh. Never mind. He's got long blonde hair.
Amaterasu. Orochi can only be defeated with the power of the Chosen One. That's what I told you. And you waited for me without question. You waited patiently in this land of mortals. You waited for the day that Nagi, the Chosen One, was born. You believed in me, despite knowing that I count myself among the ranks of the accursed Moon Tribe, who had escaped from the Lunar Realm. I was deeply moved by your earnest spirit. That is why my faith in you has not waned since that fateful day, when we engaged Orochi in battle side by side.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry, dude.
Amaterasu, you must return to the Celestial Plane. You must do so in order to bring peace to this world.
Watch out!
Oh, there goes Waka. Bro. All that shit, and there goes Waka. Man. Nice quiet death for him.
Silence.
Moment of silence for my friend Waka. Well, calling my rival. Alright, I'm awake. Let's do this. What is happening? I don't even know right now. But somebody fucked with my friend, and now Amy is about to fuck your shit up, son. Let's do it. Do I have any of my powers? This is not good. Alright, first of all, I don't have any ink, so that's good. Do I have anything? Do I even have my weapons? I don't even know if I have my weapons right now. Just hit him. He's about to do something if I just hit him. I can at least do my dodge technique, so that's good. I think I have my weapon. I can't even tell. Oh, did I get one of my powers back? Yes, I got one of my powers back. Sick. Which one was that? I don't even know. I have no idea what the symbols are. Okay, so I got rejuvenation. Wait, which one was rejuvenation? I don't even remember which one that is. Oh, that's just the circle. Don't worry, just draw a circle. You can't just do buzzsaws, bro. Okay, what if I just circle his ass? Will that do anything? Is there any reason to even have rejuvenation? I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Let's get one of the ones that's a little more useful. I don't know, power slash or something? That'd be way more useful. Come here, you bitch. Alright. Oh, God. What? Okay. Hopefully that doesn't, like, reset anything. Yeah, I don't think it does. It just knocks you off. That's fine. It's better than God of War. Falling off equals death every time you fall off the ledge there. Alright. Anyway, which one's that? Power Slash? Yes, that one I like. That I like. Booyah, bitch. Now we're talking. Eat that, Yamaka. You're not supposed to praise your own stupid joke, but I did it. I did it. It happened. Power Slash, bitch. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, yeah. Now we're talking. Power Slash equals victory, bitch. All right, which one's this? Is it going in order? Because that's probably the Power Bomb if it's in order, right? And it is. No, it's Green Sprout. Never mind. Chop him again, though. Oh, wait, I can circle him. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's what you want right there. Yes. Yes. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Ah, eat dicks, Yami. Eat all the dicks. It's not going to die yet. We haven't even got all our brush techniques back. Until then, this battle is not over. Okay, he goes green. He goes green or he goes home. Oh, God, now he's on fire. Great. I'm not going to be able to do shit to him while he's on fire. Green Sprout. Oh, I have water. Oh, I don't have water technique, though. What am I supposed to do without the water technique, man? To just wait till he's not on fire, I guess. Until I get the water technique back, I can't do shit about that. But at least I noticed the water, so that is a thing. Wait, what? Okay, cool, I got another one back. Now this one's probably gonna be the bomb, right? Or maybe it is the water one. I can't remember the order. Is it the water one next? No, it was the bomb one next. Okay. That's what I thought. Right, chop this fool. Nice. Now we did nothing, so that's cool. Maybe I was supposed to bomb him? I don't know. What the hell are you doing? Weird worm-ass motherfucker. Whatever, just fuck him up, dude. Just fuck him up, dude. Alright, you know what? Draw bomb. Screw it. Draw bomb. Sucker. That was tight.
That was tight right there. Wow, what did, Oh, what the hell? I just realized I can, like, climb these things. What the hell? Okay, that was weird. That was super weird. What was the purpose of that? I have no idea. Really weird, though. Either way, this should be the water one, right? And it is. All right, so now we can put this fire out. If he, yep, he went immediately fire as soon as he got it. Booyah, bitch. Booyah, bitch. Oh, yeah, now you're about to get exploded again, son. Boom. All right, let's see where the fuck this goes. Oh, okay, so you just... On one of the platforms is a little fucking fish sperm ass. That's good. That's good. All right, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Huh? Get him, Amy. Get him. Get him. Get him, Amy. Get him. Oh, he's almost done, too. We almost got him. And, you're about to get another one back. I believe this would be the fire one, maybe? Or the wind. Actually, this might be wind. And it is? No, it's crescent. Okay, so we can make it nighttime. I don't know why that's useful. But let's blow his fucking ass up because we can. You dicks, bitch. Blow up! There it goes. The bomb. Okay, he went third mode. He's all electrical and shit. Alright, fair enough. Wait, can I use water on him right now? Nothing. Wait, did it? Okay, well, he's just changing colors. No, he's blue. Whoa, what the fuck is going on? What? No, don't roulette on me. No. No roulettes. No roulettes. I don't have the fire one back yet, so I can't. Now he has the fire out there. Okay, wait, is this actually hinging on what I do right now? Oh, it is. Okay. Interesting. All right. What does that do? Three attacks he's about to do. Fire. What is that? What's the eyeball? Oh, God. Jesus. Okay. Okay, I don't like that. Not one bit, sir. Alright, well. I don't like any of this. Nope. Alright, hit him now. There we go. No? Apparently not. If I just chop the trigger off. Chop all three. I don't know why I didn't one at a time last time. Oh, I could probably throw these fuckers back at him. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Stop throwing fire at me, you bitch. Okay, I think I understand what I need to do here now. Okay. Let's try it. Come on. Do your thing, dude. Do your thing. Alright, here we go. Let's try this one more time. Can I chop this back at him? I can. Okay. I wasn't sure if it was the fire one or if I had to wait for this one. But now I understand. I at least understand how this works now. You're just supposed to launch his shit back at him. Watch out the damage in his face. Alright, now I understand. I can prende how to do this now. Chop him. Whoa, that looks bad. That's probably not good. Oh no, that is good, maybe. Maybe if you get all three in a row, that's a good thing. Maybe if you get all three in a row, that's a good thing. I don't remember. I don't know. I think it's the better one. Anyway, I got the wind one. Oh no, that's definitely not good. If you wind him, does that do anything? Hey, it puts out all the fire, so hell yeah, it's a good thing. So there you go, bitch. Suck on that shit. Oh, wait. Alright, hold on. There you go. Alright, ink. That's probably a good one for me. Fuck, he just spouts ink like crazy. Alright. Fire, bitch. Nice. Oh, that was beautiful. All the fireballs in your face. Nice. Alright. I think I pretty much got a handle on this form. We just gotta wait till the next form to see what we got in store. Oh, maybe I'll get another one of my techniques back. Yep. Which one? It's gotta be fire by now, right? All that's left is like fire and ice. Fire? And it's Inferno. Yep, it's fire. Inferno equals fire. Burn, you whore. Okay. Alright, that's cool. Oh yeah, there's still lightning as well. There's stuff to get lightning and ice, that's right. How could I forget about lightning? It's right there. Dude, bro, get out of the fire. I'm burning in hell right now. It's not fun. Also, he throws electrical balls. Eat all the electrical balls, biatch. All right, you know what? I'm going to use an item just to be on the safe side. I don't know what's in store, but we have so many items. Let's just use them. Let's just use them. Enjoy infinite ink? Why not? Why not? Infinite ink can't hurt, right? I'm going to go through the game with all these infinite inks and not use them? What am I, crazy? What am I, insane? All right, so this should be lightning. Ice was last. Unless there's another technique I'm forgetting about. Oh, yeah. Of course, there's another technique I'm forgetting about. The slowdown. The one that should allow me to go hit him. No way. Maybe not. No worries. Let's just get him. Alright, bring it, bitch. You and your ice balls ain't shit, son. Oh, I froze my ass on. Oh, yeah. Okay. We just... Sucker. Oh, can we just burn him, maybe? Maybe if we just burn this fucker up there. Yeah, there it is. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Alright, we almost got this fucker. Come on, Yami. Bring your roulette on, ho. Bring your roulette on, ho. Bring your roulette on, ho. Eat it. Eat it. Oh, come on. Where the fuck did the ice come from? Whatever I got is form. Alright, so form two, three, three, form three. Now what? Oh shit, now we got lightning. We don't have a lightning spell quite back yet. Damn, what the hell? Oh, now he's got legs, of course. And arms, and now he's freaking me out a little bit because of his weird ass. Alright, what if I chop him? No. Oh, okay, we have ice and we have lightning. Two spells we don't have yet. Alright. Alright, we should probably chop those back at him. Dodge right through that flame shit. I'm the champion of the dodging masters. Masters! Oh, we're also gonna get the cat thing back, huh? It's the cat. I see the cat statues all on the sides of it. Oh, shit. Huh. I saw that you could see the thing. What we got? I don't know. Can we just hit him? No, we can't just hit him. I don't know what to do. It's just like, can I just bullet shot him? I don't. Just chop him? I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe I can just jump at his chest and swing at him instead of being an idiot and using one of my techniques when it doesn't clearly seem to be doing it. Yeah, there you go. Let's do that. There you go. Okay, that works. Now what are you doing? Giving me another technique, of course. Now this must be lightning. No, this is probably the cat one. Cat. Alright. I'm not entirely sure what this is going to be used for. I mean, I know what the cat is for in general. But like, is it going to have a purpose? I don't know. I really don't. Quit jumping. You hit him. There you go. Nice. Not sure what's happening right now. I don't like it. Don't whip me, you bitch. Dropping bombs and shit. Not cool. Not cool, bro. Just don't know what the point of this wall is. What's up? I don't know, man. Ow. I mean, I hit him. There you go. Let me heal again. I don't want to accidentally fuck this up when I'm just not healing something. I'm being not paying attention. We don't want that. Let's see what the fuck's up here. Is there anything useful up here? I mean, there's treasure chests, but, like, what's the point? Oh, look, a golden peach. Whoop-de-fucking-do. I don't even need Astral Pouch right now. Drop further! Ah, why do you gotta do a triple combo in the air? It's not worth it. Can I get one of my techniques back now? Thank you. Gonna be the lightning one now? I know we have lightning and ice left. What else is left after that? I've lost count of where we're at, so I don't even know. We have Thunderstorm. Alright, there we go. That's what I've been wanting. We're gonna do this little lightning bolt arm shit, and we're gonna go fuck him up now. So let's do that. Lightning bolt? Wait, where's all the lightning bolts, man? Alright, there we go. There it is. Now we're talking. Eat dicks, bitch. Oh, he pooped him out. That was awesome. That was awesome. He pooped out his little sperm fish. That's actually hilarious. Alright. Okay, that's gonna give me my other ice technique back, and then we're done. If this is ice, then we're done, because that was definitely the last one we had. got. Yep, that's it. Blizzard, that's the last, that's the technique. That's the, don't sweat the technique. That's the technique right there. Is there a reason to just use it on him? No, we gotta wait. Okay. Hold on. Is there a reason to just freeze this fucker? Yeah, it would seem to do something. Smack him out a little bit. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Okay, I think what we want to do there is slow things down. Anyway, what we want to do here is lightning. If I can get... Alright, there we go. So we can get the lightning thing. Get him.
Get him. Damage him.
Chop him once. Chop him a couple times. Bug it. Just do damage. All the damages. So close. How many more forms is this guy going to have now that we have all our techs back? There's going to be at least one more form, right? Because once you have all the techs back, it makes sense to have one more form. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe this is where you want to slow shit down. Just, like, chop shit back at him and stuff. Like, that might be the smart technique. What are you doing, dude? Where are you going, bro? Alright, stop it. Not fair. I still got hit by that, even in slow motion. Alright, y'all is done. Where's my lightning at? Wait, what the fuck? Where's my lightning at? There it is. There it is. And done. You done, son. Poop him out, and let's finish him. And... form done. Form done. Don't tell me that's it. I mean... it was long, don't get me wrong. But is that it? We're gonna have one more? Come on. That's right, Yami. You ain't shit, son. You ain't shit. When the fuck did you get here? Not bad, Furball. Well, you know the drill. Let's have one of those famous howls of yours, huh? When the fuck did Isun get here? Oh, maybe he's not actually here. Just hallucinating? Alright. I was gonna say, I bet you it's not over yet. Fuck! Oh, he's just burning all the god powers. No! 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 Stop it! Shit. Oh my god, this is bad. Now what? Gotta do it all over again? I don't know, man. What the fuck, man? What a weird design for an enemy. It's so creepy. Okay. It's Master Hand from Smash Brothers. I knew you were gonna show up. I knew it! Oh, so now we literally have no brush pad. We have nothing. Nothing. Ugh, that furball's always spacing out like that. Amy can't get anything done without my help. Wait, what? Is that actually him again? Or is we hallucinating again? I'm so confused right now. Wait, who the f- Is that doggy crying somewhere, sis? Is that why the sunshine has disappeared? I haven't seen the doggy for a while now. Did my saying, there's no such thing as gods, cause all this?
Snowy, the whole digging king! I never dreamt that you were a god. You're gonna make Hayabusa a nervous wreck if you don't get that sun shining again soon.
Matarasu, thanks to you, we can protect our village by ourselves. But you must be strong and triumph over evil, for the canine warriors so dearly wish to see you once more.
Huh? That guy sure was burning with passion. I don't know what happened, but if that mongrel doesn't come out of hiding, I'll have to send up a really big one to reignite that passion. Oh, that's the bomb guy. I was trying to remember who that is.
Oh, that wolf was really a god. Perhaps I should have made an offering of my bamboo ware. It may be my fault that the sun has ceased to shine.
Do it, Amy. Make the sun shine, baby.
Who would have thought that that rascal is really sure to revolt?
My, my, look at that god. I deserve my cherry cakes. Could this dog be god by hunger?
Oh, this guy.
Chip.
Uh-oh. The boss is praying.
Snowy, did something happen to you? Why has the sun suddenly disappeared?
What did I do with his voice?
I don't roll and play dead for evil. No, brother of mine, dream of it.
Still drunk off your ass, bro. Oh, this guy.
Something in your house brushwork touches the heart, Isu. You never abandoned your life as an artist, after all. When one tries to master something, it ends in either success or failure. But it is the attempt itself where you find the true value. Believe in your own power and walk your own path.
Isu, I see that you have finally heeded your calling. Your resolve is plain to see in your drawing. It has the power to move people's hearts and inspire their faith in the gods. Amaterasu, their faith shall be your power.
He did it! My grandson did it! Look at the spirit behind his beautiful brushwork. He truly deserves the title of Celestial Envoy. It's work like this that can show the true glory of the gods and guide people to the right path. There's one thing I'm sure of, Amaterasu. You've found a much better companion than I could ever be.
Okay, everyone, I know it's kind of hard to see in this darkness, but get a load of my latest work. Isun the Wandering Artist presents his interpretation of the great god Amaterasu. Can you hear me, Amy? You're not floundering about without me, are you? You gotta pull yourself together, man. I finally chose my path, and I have the resolve to see it through. I started to roam the land as your missionary. Oh, is that what's happening? But you gotta take care of things on your end too, man. Don't look so sad. Just psych yourself up like we always did, remember? Oops, almost forgot. Check these out, everybody. It's the great god Amaterasu descending from the heavens. Pretty good, huh? Amy was smiling down from the sky just a little while ago. Something must have disturbed the furball's concentration, though. That's why the world has gone dark. Without Amy, we can't take a refreshing nap outdoors. Rice won't grow. Plants and flowers will wither. Laundry won't dry. Monsters will roam about like they own the place. In other words, our world will be a total mess. No one wants to live in a world like that. Especially me. So come on, everybody. Let's join together to call upon the great god. Let's show Amy that we truly believe. Put your hands together and pray. Put your heads together and don't you dare be sad. Let's make our gratitude obvious. I mean, we shouldn't pray only when we want something. We should consider how the gods must feel once in a while. We should even take on some of their burden. If you pray with all your heart, maybe the sun will cheer up and show itself once again, lighting our world with its heavenly glow. After all, the best thing about the great god Amaterasu is that happy-go-lucky spirit. Oh, yeah. Right, Amy? Answer if you can hear me, you big furball. Man, this reminds me a lot of the ending of Earthbound, where everybody just prays for your victory. But the difference is this is an action fighting game, so I'm probably going to have to do a little bit more battle right now, even though I just got the power of all the people to help me out. Power of the people! Back to the Amaterasu, bitch. Ooh, 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 so powerful. Oh, yeah, getting all my powers right back, bitch. You thought you could suck them all away. You wish. You wish. Now you're about to get owned, ho. About to get owned, ho. Yummy ain't shit, son. Yummy ain't shit. About to get owned, ho. And the sun is going to be out, too? Oh, awesome. Oh, you're super fucked now. With the power of the sun in the palm of my hand, you shall fall. Oh, shit. And we're going to shine like the Amaterasu or the Shiranui. Hell yeah, dude. This is going to be badass. This is straight fucking Fierce Deity Link status right here. Badass. Here we go, baby. Here we go. You don't want none. I don't know what we're supposed to do here, but you don't want none. Eat dicks. Eat all the dicks. That's right, bitch. Have some fucking... I can't see. This shit is dark as fuck right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Just throwing shit around and trying to do whatever I can. I don't know what I'm supposed to use. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. And neither do you. Okay. You want to fucking wind it? You want to wind it? Eat that, Windy. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I really don't know which one I'm supposed to do here. I'm like... kind of at a loss for what's going to hurt. Power Slash? Are you one of these? I just made it sunny in here. Oh, I was supposed to make it sunny. Oh, that makes sense. I was wondering why it was still so dark. Now it all makes sense. Just got to make it sunny? Is that really all we got to do to win this one? Is it just make it always sunny in Philadelphia? That might be all we... that might not be all we have to do. Okay. What about... oh, Jesus. Okay. There we go. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Real good. Real good. All right, now what? Oh, shit. I might have shook that a little bit. Oh, he fucking went into his little hole. I see. He goes into his little hole when I fucking go into my peak mode. So I gotta hit him with physical attacks. That's fine. We can fuck him up. We're good. We're doing just fine. We're doing just fine. We don't need any help from anyone. I'm doing just fine. Now, I can't help but wonder if there's anything worthy in these chests over here on the side, you know? You think there's anything in these chests? I kind of want to know. Like, someone said you can't get the last... you get the last bead in the final battle. Does it mean this battle? I'm going to find out. We're already, you know, two-thirds of the way through this battle, so I'm not worried about losing. I'm just going to go ahead and try and get the treasures here. Oh, he made it dark, bitch. He took away all my ink. You know what? Screw you, buddy. I'm fucking using my, my Infinity Stone, bitch. I'm gonna fucking do what I wanna do. You can't stop me. I'm trying to fucking make some cat paw claws over here. I don't give a fuck about you right now. You're the least of my concern right now, sir. I have treasure chests to get. I'm sorry. I'm busy here. Don't fucking rush me. See? I need this Steel Soul Saki for absolutely no reason at all. So, eat dicks. Don't worry, I'm gonna make it light up in here again. Don't you worry. It's gonna be light in here again. Don't even worry about it right now, guys. We gonna make it right in mud and hot. Okay. Where the fuck's the last one? I thought it was right there. Maybe it's right over here. Okay, apparently it's too dark to do shit, so fuck it. Make it light outside again. What the hell? That's not light. Make it sunny! Here we go. Fuck it, just win this shit. Come here, you fucker. Come here, you fucker. Almost got him. Got him! Is he done? Did I win? Is that the game? Is that all, folks? Ooh, the pain. The pain! The pain. Nice! Black holed his ass. Love it. Well, if that ain't victory, I don't know what is, baby. Alright. Now what? Oh, look, my spaceship's here to pick me up. Sick. Oh, what the fuck? I thought you were dead, dude. What the fuck? What?
Fantastique, Matarazu. What a long, winding road it's been, eh, Moshari? But at last, our arch-nemesis, Yami, the Dark Lord who brought darkness upon the land of mortals, has been annihilated for all eternity. I must say, I was really surprised by your little bouncing friend. You couldn't have done it without him.
You know it.
The tickles. Down here, you're going to lick me to death. Well, Amaterasu, time to embark to even stormier seas. Making the world a better place is never easy. Take it easy. You must return to the celestial plane and set things in order. Only then can you usher in a new age of peace in the mortal world. Our journey is far from over, Moshari.
Whoa. Okay.
Now, full speed ahead! To infinity and beyond! First stop, the celestial plane!
Okay. That background looks too much like a real world picture for me, man. Anyway, whatever. And so the ship sets sail. The Ark of Yamato is piecing out this beast. Man, what a game this has been. Just a sigh of happiness. And there's the tree, the Beach Sequoia. No, what's her name? The path to heaven, eh? Kind of sounds like fun. You remember what I said the first time I met you, Amy? No stopping me once I've made a decision. So I'm going, Furball. There's no way you're gonna stop me. I'm gonna pull out all the stops and inspire people's faith in you. You're gonna have more believers than you know what to do with. I knew that's what you were gonna say. You'll see. Until then, take care of yourself, you big Furball. And apparently there's your to infinity and beyond. And that's the opening music for when you start up the game. Oh snap, just going through the celestial plane, baby. It? Planning. Yep, this must be the credits, guys. Oh man. What a game. My. That is it. Okami. Write it down as done. Check marked. Off the bucket list. Completed. Wow. What a good game. Wow. It really is Zelda in a different skin. I mean, I know it's not, but it is. It's like the same kind of game. The 3D Zelda, to be specific. It's nothing like original Zelda, obviously. But, you know, it's pretty much in the same vein as Zelda Ocarina of Time and Beyond. In that it's a 3D open world adventure where you can kind of just go around and do whatever. Like, well, I should say you can do whatever you want. The game is still story-driven, which is very Ocarina of Time slash all the rest of the 3D Zeldas, where you can only really go to one place. You have to kind of go in a linear order, yes, but you can still backtrack to all the areas you've been before, and there's always something you may have missed way back in the very beginning, just because you need to go back there to some new item that you didn't have, or technique that you have, or some story event has activated something. It's the same kind of adventure, action-adventure game as Zelda is, and the 3D Zeldas. And I appreciate it for exactly that, because Zelda is one of my favorite series in general. 2D or 3D doesn't really matter, even though the 3D ones are more in my wheelhouse. So that's why I really like this game a lot. Wow, it grew on me as I went, too. Because when I start off the game, I felt like Zelda right away, don't get me wrong, but I don't know. The painting thing kind of threw me off at first until I got used to it. Once I got used to it, it's like second nature now. I can do all that shit like nothing. Still can't draw a straight line or a circle for shit, but, you know, when I need to in a pinch, I'll pull it off. It's all good. But anyways, that's probably the coolest part about this whole game, too, is the painting brush techniques. It's a whole new mechanic that I've never seen in another game before, unless you count stuff where you're playing on, like, a 3DS or a DS, where you're drawing shit on the bottom screen. And even the Wii U has a little bit of that kind of stuff now, with something like Wonderful 101, where you draw the shapes to have certain power-ups and stuff. But This came first, man. This was before all that shit. This was on PS2, man. The original one, anyway. So, I mean, kudos to these guys at Capcom who put this game together, because this game is fucking cool. And I'm actually really sad that I never played it until now, but I'm happy I've played it now, obviously. I'm just thinking back, like, why did I never play this? I had never heard of it, actually, originally. I heard about it way later, and then I just thought it was something. I didn't know this is what it was about. And then I come to find out that, you know, Amaterasu is the dog from Okami. I'm like, Okami's about a dog? What the hell? Anyway, I don't know shit about Japanese anything, so I have no idea. Anyways, this has been a great Let's Play. I've loved it. I've loved every minute of it. I did not expect it to be such a long game when I first started off. I'm okay that it was a long game. I'm glad I did it daily. That made this not take as long as it would have had I did it every other day, like some of my long RPG adventures. Persona 3, which is actually also on its last legs. Almost done with that as well. Anyways, I don't even know what else to say. This has been a great Let's Play, and it's been quite the journey. I hope you guys have enjoyed. And yes, I'm watching this whole scroll, so don't worry. I'm looking at what we've been seeing, all the characters throughout the game. Like, there's the Hayabusa 5, or whatever they're called, the fuck they're called. The five dogs. The Kusa 5, that was it. Wow, I don't even know what else to say, man. That ending was pretty feely if you got into the story, I'm not gonna lie. It's a nice little pray for Ami to win type of thing with Isun rallying the people of the world. That was pretty nice. It's pretty nice. Okay. And there's Susanoo with Kushi. And I'm does that say the end? I have no idea. Wait for it. Huh? And that concludes this most secret of tales. Well, then, I'd say that's enough storytelling for today. This story contains the hopes and dreams of many fine people. Keep it close to your heart and cherish it. I will do just that. What's that? You want to know why I alone know this tale that no one knows? You listened to the whole story and never figured it out? You missed the whole point. Jeez, what's wrong with you? This is probably not the voice I should be using now. I suppose I'll have to tell you the whole story all over again. New Game Plus begins. You'd best learn to show my brush the respect it deserves. Anyway, I'm tired. Let's call it a day. If you're eager to hear more, dial 9 to hear more. I can tell you the rest of the story some other time. Just dial 9. Until then, do your best to live up to the heroes I told you about. It's time to roll this scroll up and give it a title. Okami Amaterasu's Adventure. Come back again, okay? Okay. Until next time. Okami 2! Which doesn't exist. Well, sort of. Anyway, Okami HD... Is going to be extra credits for the HD version? Okay. Well, that's fine. Yeah, I got nothing else to say, man. I got nothing else to say. What an enjoyable game. I always like endings of games that are long, because then I just sit here and reflect back on all the things we went through to get to here, and it's just fun. It's just fun reflecting. Long Let's Plays, they're gratifying when you finally finish them, especially when you have an ending like that where it's actually a pretty epic ending. Always worth it. Always worth it. Maybe I should talk about what we're going to do next, huh? Well, I'm not going to actually give away what we're going to do next, because we're going to start it fairly soon. Actually, what I'm going to do next isn't going to be that interesting. What I'm going to do next on the daily to replace this, it's not going to be... I'm not going to say it's not going to be interesting, but it won't... I don't even want to say it. Point is, it's going to start pretty quickly there. Holy shit! Million yens! Jesus. Okay. Cool. Total results. Playtime, 38 hours. 82 days passed, 70 saves. Beat the Dark Lord. Deaths, cherry. Enemies defeated. Aw, I didn't get the cherry. I got the regular for enemies defeated. Demon fangs found. Lame. Praise earned. Man. Well, I didn't get a cherry on any of these, on all of these. I think if you get the cherry on all of these, you actually get a trophy. So that's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Anyways, you got presents from me soon. What? You obtained Karmic Transformer 1, Karmic Transformer 2, Karmic Returner, Stray Bead, Karmic Transformer 3, Karmic Transformer 5, 7. What are these? 8, 9. Secret Theater to the Gallery. I don't know what any of these things are that I just got. You can save the game here. This save file will be used to start your new adventure. Saving to a new file instead of overwriting is recommended. Sure, why not? We'll make a new game plus save. I probably won't actually use it anytime soon, if ever, but might as well make it just in case. You never know. I may get bored enough to go back and do all the achievements in this game one day. You never know, man. You never know. Because it was enjoyable. It was enjoyable. It was long, but it was enjoyable. Although, if I wasn't playing it like a Let's Play, I obviously would have went through the game a lot faster. So there is that to take into account when I say this game is long. Anyway, a little bit more on what I was saying about the next Let's Play. Like I said, I don't really want to give it away, but it's not... I don't even know how to describe without saying what it is. We'll call it... It's not really going to be a Let's Play. And that's all I should say, because if you can get it from that, then good. But it's not really going to be a Let's Play. The end. You'll see what I mean maybe tomorrow or the next day, depending on when I decide to start it. But it's not really going to be a Let's Play, and that's all I'm going to say. And I'm going to shut up about it now because this episode's going to be way too long, even though it is the finale and I don't care. But regardless of that, I'm going to just go to the main title screen to call it a wrap, guys. That's Let's Play Okami. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hopefully will see you guys all on another playthrough of something else that I'm currently playing or going to play. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.